backup quarterback, and Notre Dame sputtered on offense until Chris came back in the second half. Here he is to throw. He throws a dart this time. And the ball on the ground. Let's see.
I think he got it back anyway. Even if there was a fumble, I think he got it back, Michael Floyd.
But we've got Eric Gordon down too, face down for Michigan State.
Now that time, Michael Floyd went after the football.
And there he reaches out with those long arms and drags it back underneath him.
It's really a nice job by Chris L. Rucker to not get
first down at midfield. Chris, plenty of time. Going to go deep on the sideline to Floyd. Diving attempt, but he couldn't come up with it.
But that's what they've got to do, though, bro. Yeah. They've got to throw it up for him.
17 yards plus the penalty. They're at 3 17-yard pass plays just on this drive. And now they've got it first and goal. Chris, lob to the corner to Floyd, and he's got it. Touchdown. Michael Floyd on the fade, and Notre Dame strikes first.
Top of your screen, 6'3 against 5'10, and it's a mismatch and a touchdown for Notre Dame.
Ledge, I thought he mistimed his jump there, but he hung show. Check it out Tuesday. Notre Dame after the interception, pump fake game, Chris going long for Floyd. Got his hands on it. That's incomplete, Johnny Adams.
Michigan State tries to go after him on this one.
Again, back out of it. Three-man rush. Christ. And that's just catch and catch. Floyd's all alone out there for the first down. Inside the
stacked in tight. And second and 10 at the 22.
Christ has time. Throws the out. Got it out to Floyd. Floyd lost the ball. Michigan State's got it.
Wow, why didn't he pick it up and go? Are they calling it incomplete?
Ooh. That was a bang-bang play. Apparently, that's going to be the call. Norman made the hit. We'll get another look at it right here.
A good read and throw by Chris. I think
that's a fumble.
Yeah, I think that's a catch and a fumble.
He turns around, takes a step, had it stripped by Norman.
Marcus Hyde, if he picks this thing up, he might run all the way.
Give the call, but after further review, Michael Floyd had a complete reception. The ball was stripped. It's Michigan State football at the 11-yard line.
How about that many catches?
Well, Chris just looks—he looks different. I mean, he looks comfortable again.
Here comes the blitz. Chris pump fakes once, goes to the end zone. Floyd for the touchdown.
Most receivers, this is not worth taking a chance on. But with a 6'3" guy who can jump, go ahead and throw it up for him in the back of the end zone. Either he catches it or nobody does. Throw it over the defense and let Michael Floyd make a play.